So I've now done a standardized display case labeling. So it's got the company name and then just a warning to not hot swap the lights and blow up the LEDs.